My name is Isabella Braganza from Class 7-1. The title of my project is The Secret of Gelatin Structure. Gelatin, most commonly known as gel, is a semi-solid mixture with both the properties of a liquid and a solid. The experiment that will be tested is to see what substance will make gelatin the strongest. The substances being used are salt, sugar, and powdered milk. These substances were added in this popsicle mold to see how it affected the strength of the gelatin. This is the test instrument that was used. Quarters are placed in the cup one by one to see how many quarters would be needed to break through the surface of the gelatin. The hypothesis formed off of this project is a table salt, powdered milk, and sugar are used in gelatin, then the table salt in the gelatin will cause the gelatin to be the strongest because it has the strongest density. The results showed that the salt gelatin had a range of 2 to 6 quarters needed to break through that gelatin. The plain gelatin and sugar gelatin needed 3 to 7 quarters to break through the surface. Unexpectedly, the gelatin containing dry milk needed 5 to 8 quarters to break through the gelatin. This occurred because the dry milk just sunk to the bottom and did not dissolve easily in the water, causing the water to rise up and become stronger. In conclusion, the hypothesis of this project was refuted because the gelatin containing salt did not need the most quarters to break through the surface. This applies to science because the property of the gelatin was affected by each of the substances in it. The salt weakened the gelatin, and the dry milk caused the gelatin to become strong, while the sugar and the plain gelatin did nothing. The sugar dissolved easily in the gelatin and had little to no effect.